this is a long story. I am also like other boys, children used to play football in my village in every day in, day out. And from there is a Somita is called, our village coach. He scouted me and took him to the Shotpur ground. From there I started playing football, and then slowly I was joined to TFA. After graduate from TFA, I joined Mohunbagan, East Bengal. I played for my countries. And actually for me, football is a little bit different, because football is not my profession. Everybody say you are a professional footballer. I say football is my passion. I love to play football. I don't need anything. If you play, give me a football, pitch and 10 people, I will love to play. And football is everything for me. Yeah, when I went to Jamshedpur, this trial was finished. And our coach Ranjan Chaudhary said, this trial was finished, now you have to come for the next year. I said, sir, please take me trial for one day only. Then I was outside the hostel only, the gate. Now coach called me and said, okay, you train with the team. I trained with the team once and he liked me and he selected me for the TFS. And from there my journey was started. And now, after that, slowly, I was here only. I think Stephen Constant is doing very well. He has a very good bunch of boys. Senior-junior combination, they are very good boys. And he is also working very, very hard. This is the man, he is working hard. If you look at him, day in, day out, he is only thinking about football. Apart from the football, he's not thinking. He's only thinking how we improve. For playing good football, what we want? Good food, good hotel, good treatment, good. Now we have a very good supporting staff like Danny, Ramos, Gigi sir. Everybody, we are now in national team, we are as a team. You can feel this when we play in the pitch, off the pitch. We are a very good. Is like senior, junior, there's a very good combination. Nobody is arrogant, everybody is just chilling up inside the team. And most important thing is Stephen Constantine make one thing clear. If you work hard, you are there. If you are not working hard, then you are not there. For him, it doesn't matter who is a big player, who is a small player. Who is performing inside the pitch in a training, he will play. And I think he's given more than 30 players in debut last 2.5 years. This is a great thing, and I don't need to say again this, we are qualified for under 2019 Asia Cup. This is a huge thing for India, and we are this group top. In my 15 years career, I was never in this position. In group top, we are qualified for Asia Cup. This is the biggest thing, and I guess in Asia Cup we also do well, and let's hope for the best. And thank you so much for Constantine to give this, make us for this qualification. This is almost 7 years back. Is 2011, 21st January against South Korea. After the match, the South Korean media, they give me a pet name like Spider-Man. And this match, there's lots of saves. And our team did very well. We lost the match by 3-0, I think, 3-1. But still, our team played very well. And this is the good memories. I want to remember this when I leave the football and sitting with my families and chilling. Then I will remember that things. In Bombay, it's Bombay Gymkhana is one of the best facilities what I've seen. Because there is a cooperage and gymkhana, there is a very good dressing room, good pitch, and I really feel well, because before I also come here few times to play football, and when I come here I feel very good. And for the specially this Mumbai lads, this is a good place to come here and play and enjoy. Actually, I am a very big believer of hard work. Don't cheat with the football. Work hard, give your 100% in the football pitch. God will help you always.
Hey Mishtu, how are you bro? Please tell audience about Truth and Dare games. And please tell audience how good my free kicks were. See you soon, bro. Take care.
Thank you very much, Steven. Very good to see you. But you are my best mate. And I always say, Steven, you are one of my favorite players in my whole career, man. You and Randy Bhai. Always, I respect your free kicks. And you are too good in free kicks. I miss that in training. What we used to do it in after the training, you take free kick and I used to save. You couldn't score, man. But still missing you, bhai. Hope to see you very soon. And actually, I can't remember this truth and dare games. I didn't remember. But next time when we play, I definitely will tell you. Thank you very much, dear. Thank you.